days will be written in blood. By crushing the armies of our enemy, by seizing the weapons they thought to turn against us, we were fighting for our very existence. What if not those who deny us peace refuse us our right to place in the universe?
Thank you.